Man. Really, you don't have any ammo for this gun? Wait. Health. Back on ammo. Guess I'll have to make it count.
A swing is in.
Guess they're gonna be that way. Gotta switch to this one. What the hell is this? A noob tube! I found me a noob tube! Just running into all of them. I didn't do that. I didn't make that explode. Whatever that was. What exploded? I got like five of them just by running into them. Oh, I think I cleaned up pretty nicely. Overhead projector. Weird that it's called that, even though it's not overhead. Unless I've been calling it the wrong thing my entire life. It's very possible. Sure about the whatever it's called, nail gun mod. Got ammo for this now though, so fuck it. And fuck off until I need more ammo.
Bastard's office. Could still smell him in here. Smelt like a dentist's office. Made me never want to see a dentist again.
I've never known my dentist's office to have a distinct smell.
The gentleman of the Oberkommando, a vulgar display of force is the only way to end the American resistance growing in the Midwest.
I'll throw that.
The sun conveyor, aka the sun gun, orbiting Earth, will soon be operational. I propose going to Venus, where I can coordinate an attack that will set fire to everything within the borders of Region 2 and 3 of the American territories. Yes, the place would be uninhabitable for many, many years. But I think you all agree it would be worth it. thank you for listening, and I look forward to your decision. Auf Wiedersehen.
Well, shit.
So, Metzer had flown the coop to Venus, hedging his bets on destroying America. Well, I wasn't gonna let the game end like that. I had to find a way inside that launch station. Maybe there was a hidden opening somewhere.
That's not hidden. Okay, secret door, secret door, secret door, secret door, secret door, secret door. There we go. I like how on the map it just shows it there. It shows the staircase.
Oho.
What does this do? Rocket. I'm gonna try it out.
Irgendwer muss hier ja für Ordnung sorgen.
Ha, leuchtet ein.
Albert, ehrlich zu sein, glaube ich nicht, dass du viel verpasst. Das Essen da oben.
That works. What was that? That was weird. I heard somebody yelling after I killed them, but I don't see anybody. Supposed to yield during the takedown, not after it. That works. They always come to me. Don't know why. Oh, whoops. I'll get the shotgun out. Gotta collect everybody's stuff. I think that's the first time I've seen a gun in a crate. Why do I keep throwing cans? Stop throwing cans and punch. There we go. Ignore that. What is he hit? I guess he is. So I'm out of cans. Stop throwing the cans! The hell am I doing? Where's... this way. Here we go. Yeah, that works. Ooh. Man, they're making it too easy. I don't even need their armor. Ooh. Didn't need to kill him like that, but I wanted to see him explode. And where are all the Nazis at? I want to do some more Nazi killing. Get it. Why is OBS lagging so much? That's one of them. Nope, those are just cans. What are you doing there? His gun is him and his gun are stuck in the wall.
Had to find something to hide in. Play the stowaway game on board a ship to Venus.
Commander really needs to stop coming to me. Yes, I'm gonna stow away even though they just experienced a major break-in, and under normal circumstances in real life, they would probably put the entire place on lockdown until I'm found. Oh well. Good thing they put a suit here.
Going into space, I realized I was signing my death sentence. This was a one-way ticket. End of the line for Gunslinger Joe. But I had to keep moving. I had to keep fighting. For Papa. For America.
Oh, it's not over.
Felt like an eternity had passed by in that container. My body ached. I didn't even know up from down. I just knew I had to get out, find Metsa, and stop him from using that sun gun.
Yeah, this place. Stop yelling!
Alles klar! Bereit machen!
What? You said you could talk.
Sind das die Teile für die Steuerung des Sonnengewehrs?
Absolut.
Und warum liegen die hier einfach so rum?
Geh klar.
Hey!
Yep. That didn't last long. I remember killing you before. That was a long time ago. You don't get to live. Oop. Oh, shite. Ooh. Thank you, armor piercing. I am out of armor. Ooh. Good thing I saved that health for once. I never read anything interesting. Health. Yes. I mean, it's great stuff, but health. The fuck is that? Oh yeah. Shotgun. What does this mod do? This one, rotor. Yeah, it won't. I guess I won't ever know. Oh, going outside. They saw me. Oh. That's what that does. You missed the hole, buddy. Maybe turn that off for now. So they usually only need about 2 shots to kill them. There you go, you got in the hole now. Oh, I didn't see him there in the darkness. Maybe change weapons. There we go. Need a little more range. Oh, come on! Shit. Is he on fire? That works. I don't know what I'm doing, but it's working. Oh, come on, control, stop lagging. Probably shouldn't be down here with all the explosives. Oh shit. Oh shit. I think there's one over here. Yeah, there we go. First time I've ever gotten that low. No. Fuck you. Where's this going? I thought they automatically go down after everybody's dead. How do they know? Better question, why do they care? Oh, fuck.
I thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful hills. Mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under. Was a preacher, Joe, and at night a grand dragon of the Ku Klux Klan. I remember asking him once, Father, how do you know white folks are better than Negroes? He said, use the gray goop in that little head of yours, son. I am ordained to commune with God. You see, Joe, God is on our side. Top that, champ.
Fuck. Fuck. I'm staying away from that thing. Or maybe that's just me panicking.
Oh shit!
I thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under.
That works.
My father was a preacher, Joe.
The
grand dragon of the Ku Klux Klan. I remember
he can't get
asking
me in here.
Him once, Father, how do you know white folks are better than Negroes? He said, use the gray goop in that little head of yours, son. I am ordained to commune with God. You see, Joe, God is on our side. Top that, champ.
Gunslinger Joe does not leave here alive. You hear me, you worthless worms? He is stomping all over the legacy of my ancestors with his dirty feet. 10,000 marks and a promotion to any man that brings me his head.
I'm overheating. The laser, of course.
Stay out of my way.
There you go. There you go. That's the secret to it. And the secret is also, yeah, keeping it. Look what I did. He's firing me. Bitch, I just took down your giant robot.
The Venus heat was making me sweat worse than two-a-days in August. Fleeting memories. Not much to hold on to. Only the winds of hate carried me forward.
All right, I think I know where to go now, though. Up these stairs. Yep. Here we go. Shit, I wasn't looking. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, this is what they call poetic justice, Joe. You could have had a decent life, taking a dive on the field for the Reich. Now look at you. A limp dish rag groveling on the floor. Before I shoot your brains out, any last words?
Why haven't you fired the sun gun yet?
The Sonnengewehr? Oh, that's not operational yet. Are those your final words, slave?
No, but this is. Go along, you Nazi bastard.
Oh,
I laid into that son of a bitch just like my papa taught me all those years ago. For him, and all brothers and sisters who had suffered at the hands of the Nazis.
Get out the window.
Metzo was finally dead, and I was pretty roughed up myself. Just when I thought the game was over, it looked like we were going into overtime.
Well, there you go. That's episode 1 of the Freedom Chronicles. See you all next time in episode 2.